Badger Hall in the Chorleywood. And this badger really likes geology. It has extracted lots of chalk and flint. And I can say that it was a badger because if you look here, you see marks of a claw. The fox will not do that. Some creature was digging. And these are interesting rocks because you can find some fossils in there, including echinoids, and echinoid is quite common. Another mark of a badger claw. The badger is, of course, now sleeping in his nest.